Hello Tony.
Hello teacher.
Hello Elsa.
Hello teacher.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Today we will learn about countries. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, let's get started. Tony, show me the Japan.
Japan.
That's right. Give me the Japan.
Japan.
That's good. And what shape is it?
Red.
What shape is it?
Circle.
Circle. How many colors are there in the flag?
Two.
And what color?
Red, white.
And do you want to visit Japan?
Yes, I do.
Yes, that's right. Elsa, where is Laos? Laos. No. No. Yes. How many colors are there in flag?
Three.
Not two. How many colors? Three. And what color is it?
Red, blue, white.
What shape is it?
Circle.
And do you want to visit Laos? No. Tony, Canada.
Canada.
That's right. Do you want to visit Canada?
Yes, I do.
Yes, okay. Elsa, Italy. No. Yes. How many colors are there in the flag?
Three.
What color is it?
Green, white, red.
Do you want to visit Italy?
No.
No? Tony, China.
China.
That's right. And how many stars are there in the flag?
Five.
How many big stars?
One.
And how many small stars?
Four.
That's good. Elsa, Vietnam. What shape is it?
Star.
And what color is the flag?
Red, yellow.
Yellow, that's right. Tony, America.
America.
Very good. And Anna, Thailand.
Yes,
Thailand, that's good. Okay, read the word again. Tony.
America.
America, very good. Elsa?
Laos,
that's right. Tony?
China.
China, very good. Italy.
Italy.
Tony?
Canada.
Canada, that's right.
Vietnam.
Very good. And the last one, Tony?
Japan.
That's right. And Elsa? Thailand. Okay, that's all. Thank you, Elsa and Tony. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.